Hi, I'm Julie from France.
And I'm Maria from Galicia. And today is the 8th day of quarantine.
Yes, and we are flatmates. We live this situation together, but in very different way.
Yeah, for me it's quite comfortable to stay at home and work in my project. I'm volunteer at Saban Horizontes, and I'm the one who make all the videos, so I can make it from the balcony where we are now. And yes, I feel good staying at home, but I think really not.
No, really not. Before quarantine, I was working with children in Caritas Center, and I missed a lot my colleagues, my children, and I feel horrible to stay at home and wake up in quite same days every day. I need different day, yes, but.
Actually, the situation in our home countries is harder than here, so we are worried for our friends and family there, but somehow we feel quite glad to be here and have the chance to go out and take fresh air. So yeah, I wish you all disinfected hugs. I give to you disinfected hugs, and I wish you
The best during yeah. this quarantine day.
Yeah, stay strong and wash your hands.
Bye.
Ciao.